Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Dragon Age the Veilguard. Yeah, I need to put enchantments on the new bow. Maybe I will take 40 added fire damage. Yeah, I'm not using that one now. Still can't upgrade. Sala. Defeat the champion in Arlathan Forest. Let's do this. हार्डिंग को इसलिए ले रहा हूँ, हार्डिंग हील कर सकता है ना, इसलिए हार्डिंग कैन हील मी. ओह दिस स्पॉट इज लॉक्ड, फॉरगॉट अबाउट दैट. देयर इज नो पाथ अहेड ऑफ दिस.
That's incredible.
I've never seen anything like it. Where's the water coming from?
Not me. The Fade, or I don't know. But it sure looks cool. This.
Some kind of monster nest?
Let's clear it out. I'm sure the Veil Jumpers would appreciate it.
They're shooting for us!
Oh. Have here. There we go. Another owl.
That's a win.
Dark Shard 268 stagger plus 15% heavy attack. इस चेस्ट के लिए ही यहाँ पे बना के रखा जाए. ओके मैं ले लिया तो इसे
to me.
That one from the other side, so I get 100 extra health. That's extra health. It's always welcome.
Thank you.
comfortable fight. Whoever this champion is, he's hiding in some deep corner of the earth.
You guys!
A pit of darkspawn. Let's clear them out.
Nice, Rook!
Get out there!
where it's needed.
Of course.
Physical damage. Arrow generation -90%. Arrow count is reduced to 1 and cannot be increased. Weak point damage is greatly increased. Equip kar liya bhai, we can. What ganda arrow hai bhai. Arrow generation -90%. Samajh rahe ho? लेकिन डैमेज के लिए मैं सिर्फ फिजिकल डैमेज है, 300 फिजिकल डैमेज, नथिंग एल्स. जाने कहाँ बोल रहा है मेरे को? नहीं नहीं, एल्व हैनन्स हेवन. Gate of Faded Glories. तो क्रॉसरोड्स ही जाना है तो भाई. There is this door here which requires another champion's. Oh sorry, I already opened this one. Not this one. Another door. तरफ से जाओ. उल्टा तरफ से जाना पड़ेगा.
लास्ट राइट कॉर्नर. या दिस वन.
से गलत आ गया मैं, जाना इस साइड यार। ये तो दूसरा चैंपियन हो गया। इन्वेस्टिगेट द ब्लाइटेड पाथवे। यहाँ पे जाना है यार, कहाँ पहुंच जाता हूँ। नाउ आई कैन गो दिस वे। इफ यू गाइस रिमेंबर वी केम दिस वे अर्लियर बट दिस पाथ वाज
Look at those elven ruins. I'm still getting used to the idea they once lived here.
Okay, there is this machine that doesn't work anymore. Maybe we can make it work. लाइट तो मन भी जल रहा है। डज एनीथिंग अदर देन दैट
It's another of those statuettes, the memory fragments.
Just out in the open?
Ambush!
Aha, I knew it!
Yeah.
What'd I tell you? Trap. This tattoo wasn't even real.
You were right, Tosh. But if the Fade is mostly reflections of something else, the real one could be close. Another of those Fenharel altars.
Something here. Yeah. और भी कुछ है। ओके सो मे बी नाउ वी कैन व्हेनेवर आई थिंक इट्स time to do something else.
There, I'd say that's where we're headed.
Statuette is the real thing, a memory fragment. Not just because it was very well guarded.
A rare dagger. अब इतना घूम के क्यों जाएंगे ना? J after the stone. Warden Vault भी नहीं मिला, ये murder भी solve नहीं कर पाया मैं। यहाँ पे और एक wolf statue है, वो भी नहीं मिला। ये कर सकता हूँ लेकिन अभी नहीं करूँगा, ये बहुत time लगेगा। Okay, so let's go back to the lighthouse. Harding also uses bow. इसका आर्मर भी अपग्रेड कर दिया मैंने गलती से, सोर्ड अपग्रेड करते गए करने गया था तो एन्चेंटमेंट सब में ही है जो जो यूज़ कर रहा हूँ मैं, इसमें नहीं है उस ब्लीडिंग डैमेज। आई डोंट आई टेक एरिया एबिलिटी डैमेज। ओके इट्स ऑलमोस्ट या इट्स ऑलरेडी 1 hour, सो थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वॉचिंग, स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब। आई विल बी बैक with a new game because I completed Atlas Fallen Reign of Sand, so either I'm going to start a new game or Red Dead Redemption 1 because yeah it's available on PC for now, so I can do that. So write down in the comment section which game you guys want me to play. Because I wanted to start Red Dead Redemption 1 after I complete this Dragon Age Vanguard. Almost takes like more than 100 GB this game, but Red Dead Redemption I can play, right? It's a small game, not a small game, it's a big story game, but size of the game is small comparing to Red Dead Redemption 2 and the other games that come out in present times. So yeah, bye, see you soon, have a good day.